May I suggest you put the car into auto cruise mode, for safety's sake, Mr. Cottingham?